Okay, next step, we've got the tarp set up and I've got my guys starting to strip the roof, which shouldn't take more than, say, an hour, tops.